Tonight's shootout is presented by Las Vegas. When the clock ends, the party begins. Only Vegas. Overtime guaranteed. The home team has the choice as to which way they will begin the shootout, whether or not they would shoot first or watch the visiting team. Bruce Boudreau has elected to open the shootout with Alex Ovechkin. He'll drift wide against Biron. Forehand, no.
Came in wide left. Biron's thinking shot. He's thinking for the most part, this guy's got to be shooting on me. And he's, instead of going glove, he's going to try and go five hole. But Biron does kind of the old school one knee down look there. Again, he is not a complete butterfly style goaltender, Marty Biron. So perhaps a little unpredictable for Ovechkin.
Wojtek Golski, when he began his career in Colorado, excellent at this. Works in, big face, and scores! Pretty stuff.
What's that ever? That is a confident move. And you don't know how much hope he knows about these guys, considering this is just his eighth game. He gets sliding out of his crease here, and he has this with much. Look at the power of that kid's legs, though. In hope, he's still almost able to get back with the left leg. That was a silly stick move there by Volsky.
Bruce Boudreau playing a hunch, going with Matt Hendricks, who had a beautiful breakaway goal in Toronto over the weekend. Flying in, pump fake, delay, and he scores!
This is a great hunch by Bruce Boudreau. And let's just count the amount of moves that he has. One, two, three, four. Upstairs. Oh, my. Matt Hendricks used to do that, he said, in Colorado and in the American League, too. He went to it the other night on a breakaway in-game. Why not try it in the shootout? Beautiful stuff.
Zuccarello, never drafted. Rangers signed him as a free agent in May of 2010. Looks to give New York the lead in the bottom of the second. Zuccarello slowly pulls it a forehand and scores.
Didn't we just see that? Again, this goes back to Holtby not knowing perhaps the tendencies of these players. Then again, who knows what Zuccarello does, considering he just came over from the Swedish Elite League, and this is just weeks into his NHL career. How about that patience? And no stick check from Holtby right there. He's committed to the stick in between the legs there. As soon as he gets sliding to his left, Zuccarello goes back to his left and deposits it.
Backstrom must score, or else New York wins. Nicklas Backstrom scores!
The little slow down move this time works. Right there, right skate into the ice, opens up the five hole just enough, and he's able to slip it there. And Biron couldn't believe it. I think he felt like he was going to go there. He still couldn't stop it.
Just the second ever shootout attempt to come for Brian Boyle, and the opportunity to go 3-for-3 for New York and win the game here. Boyle with all that reach. Poke check by Holtby.
Check. This time, he initiates with it. You've got a wide skater going. As soon as he gets wide like that and tries coming back in where the puck is, you've got to notice as the goalie that it's going to be a deep move. Hope he does. He's able to establish the poke check well there and takes it away.
A save he had to have. Now Marcus Johansson looks to give Washington its first lead in the shootout with his first ever chance. Stopped by Biron.
And he had to make sure that it didn't bobble over him and float into the net. So you notice Biron puts the arms up at the side. Watch the second part of this right there. Now where's the puck? Biron thinks it's above him. It does. He puts the arms at the top, keeps it away. Now it's Artem Anisimov.
0-for-4 in his career. He bags this one. The Rangers win. Artem Anisimov carries on the forehand. To the backhand. He scores! Artem Anisimov wins it for the Rangers. 3-2, your final.
Faster than we've seen other Rangers get established. He comes in a more straight line, and by doing that again, it freezes Holtby. Holtby gets beat that tough spot just above the left pad there with a real nice move, and I think this kid has had a nice game tonight again. Second-year player Anisimov gets the shootout winner.